Nobody was hurt, but the store is going to need a few new bricks.
Milwaukee County deputies are investigating after a body is found near the interstate. It was discovered on the Lapham off-ramp on southbound I-43 this morning. Someone called 911 after seeing it. They were driving by when they spotted the body. A Milwaukee County sheriff's deputy found the person lying in the road, not breathing and pulseless. The cause of this death is under investigation.